Oceans and Climate at SCA is a program that really focuses on high-level science related to the carbon cycle of the ocean, sort of carbon in a big scale, how it relates to global climate. But it also connects up to, you know, fundamental issues of policy.
Here at SCA, we care deeply about the future of the world's oceans, and there's not a single bigger topic than global climate change. The equatorial Pacific in particular is a really interesting area. Almost all of the ways in which the ocean interacts with carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, all of those processes are present there. It's a great laboratory to learn about those processes. There are a smattering of tiny little islands with small populations of people, and these are places that are hugely vulnerable to the global climate change. And so this is a real issue that these people are living and breathing even more urgently than we are here. What we're going to do for you is first of all, give you a lot of information to equip you to understand the problem. But then very quickly say, hey, you can identify with that information, go and find a problem that you want to study. We're there as your allies and to help you in every step of the way. But by the time you come at the other end of it, I think you really are equipped with a pretty unique skill set on how to conduct research, laboratory skills in writing, in presentation, in communication. So it's a very powerful package, and a lot of our students, use that as a way to launch into, careers or further studies.
It's a great program for scientists who are interested in science, but really care and want to understand the world.